Hello, this is Dr. Aanchal Panth and today I'm going to tell you about stretch marks. In this video, I'll be telling you the causes for stretch marks and also all the treatment options available. I make videos on skin care and on hair transplantation. If such content is of interest to you, then please subscribe to the channel. Stretch marks can be very annoying and bothersome to a lot of people. Mostly stretch marks occur during pregnancy but can also be seen during growth spurts or when there is a lot of weight gain. So in this video, I'll be discussing all the aspects of stretch marks, including the ones seen in pregnancy and how it can be prevented. I have an entire video up on skin changes in pregnancy. You can click on the icon above to watch it. So what are stretch marks? Stretch marks are a type of scar. Okay, so because of undue stretching of the skin, which is beyond its elastic limit, what happens is that the skin fibers tend to break and that leads to the appearance of stretch marks. So these are actually scars which are there on the skin. So they can appear on the abdomen, on the breast, on the thighs and even behind your knees. So what does a stretch mark look like? When it appears, a fresh stretch mark has a reddish hue to it. It looks slightly red in color. And over time, as it matures, it becomes pale and they are usually lighter than the natural skin tone. And over time, they also become thinner and become less visible. So it starts out as red and then over time becomes lighter and pale colored. We will discuss the stretch marks that appear in pregnancy. So why do we get stretch marks during pregnancy? It is seen that about 55 to 90% of pregnant women get stretch marks. So, along with the stretching of the skin, there are certain changes that occur within the skin as a result of changes in the hormone that make skin more prone to develop stretch marks. This is why stretch marks during pregnancy is very prevalent. They can occur on the abdomen, the breast, hips, thighs and even buttocks. So what are the risk factors for developing stretch marks? It has been seen that women who get pregnant at a younger age or who have had history of having stretch marks on their thighs, on their breast, are at a higher chance of developing stretch marks during pregnancy. Also, women who have a higher pre-pregnancy weight or pre-delivery weight and women who deliver babies with a higher birth weight are also more predisposed to develop stretch marks. And there is also a genetic predisposition, meaning thereby that women who have mothers and sisters who have had stretch marks, they are also at a higher likelihood of developing stretch marks during pregnancy. And certain studies show that factors such as increased alcohol intake, reduced water intake, and even malnutrition and gestational diabetes can also lead to increased risk of developing stretch marks, but these have not been proven. Even if genetically predisposed, women who did heavy work and athletes had reduced number of stretch marks than those who did not do heavy work. So how can stretch marks be prevented? Should you be buying these expensive creams which claim to completely prevent the appearance of stretch marks? Absolutely not. There is no cream which can completely prevent the appearance of stretch marks. So please do not fall for any of these marketing gimmicks. Okay? So see, any of these claims are based on anecdotal reports or one-off reports. So it's not strong enough, the evidence is not strong enough to make a recommendation per se. So what can be done? Just using a regular moisturizer or a coconut oil or an olive oil over your abdomen can help in moisturizing and hydrating the skin. This will make your abdomen less itchy and hence this might reduce the chances of developing stretch marks, but it will not completely prevent it. So I encourage you to use a good moisturizer or any oil that you prefer on your abdomen when it is slightly damp so that you can keep it hydrated. Also, whenever you are developing stretch marks, the abdomen also gets very itchy. Okay, so when you scratch and injure the skin, that can lead to secondary infection. So it is good to apply a moisturizer to soothe this itch so you will not feel like scratching the abdomen and there will be less injury to the skin. So using just a regular moisturizer should be good enough. Do not spend your hard-earned money on these expensive oils and creams and bio oils which claim to prevent the occurrence of stretch marks, because they do not work. So what can you do? You make sure that you are slowly gaining weight, keep your weight under check, and also remain active throughout pregnancy. Exercises can also help in reducing the appearance of stretch marks, though not completely proven. So it has been shown that the appearance of stretch marks is genetically determined, and whatever you do, if you are predisposed to develop stretch marks, you will develop them. So other than pregnancy, when can stretch marks be noticed? It can be noticed during growth spurts. So during adolescence, when you're gaining height, you could notice the stretch marks over your hips, on the back of your knees, and even on your armpits and on your elbows. So when limbs grow, it could lead to stretching of the overlying skin and hence leading to the appearance of stretch marks. Stretch marks can also be seen in people who have recently joined the gym and are lifting heavy weights. This can lead to a sudden increase in the size of the muscle that can cause a stretch on the overlying skin. So they do notice stretch marks on their biceps, on the back of their arms, and even on their thighs and hips. Use of steroid creams can also lead to stretch marks. So use of creams such as Panderm, Quadriderm, Foderm, etc., which have steroids in them, can lead to appearance of stretch marks. We get a large number of people who approach us today with stretch marks in their groin area, under their breast, and you know, in areas where they have used these steroid creams. Please do not use any steroid cream without advice of a dermatologist, and use it only under supervision for the prescribed amount of period and in the prescribed location as advised. Please do not use it in areas such as groin and armpit and under the breast where there is friction and occlusion of the skin, because the cream will remain in this area for a longer period of time and cause more harm. Steroids lead to thinning of the skin and also appearance of stretch marks. So please stay away from steroid creams and do not apply it without consulting a dermatologist. So how can you prevent the appearance of stretch marks if you've just joined the gym and have started working out? Make sure that you slowly gain weight and you start lifting in a very gradual manner. So if you recently joined the gym and started weightlifting, make sure that you are gradually increasing the weights. You're not lifting very heavy weights initially. Let your skin get used to the new strenuous exercise and this new activity. So make sure that your weight gain and weight lifting both are gradual. Also, try to moisturize your skin before and after your workout. This may not completely prevent stretch marks, but will definitely help in reducing its appearance. If you're suddenly developing a large number of stretch marks, then that could be due to some underlying hormonal imbalance. So that must be screened. So you should visit a dermatologist or an endocrinologist for screening if you're suddenly developing a lot of stretch marks. So how can stretch marks be treated? As stretch marks are scars, they cannot completely vanish. We can only improve the appearance. So our aim is to reduce the visibility of the stretch marks, because it can never completely go away. The type of treatment depends upon the type and location of stretch marks. If there is extensive stretch marks in a woman who has had multiple pregnancies and the overlying skin on her abdomen is lax, then we may need to do some surgical intervention to improve the appearance of the abdomen. Just some creams or procedures may not be able to improve the appearance of stretch marks. So the type of treatment depends upon the location and the type, size, and extent of stretch marks. One of the creams that can be effective in improving the appearance of stretch marks is tretinoin cream. It comes in concentration of 0.025, 0.05, and 0.1%. This can be applied over the areas of stretch marks at night. Tretinoin cream is absolutely contraindicated in pregnancy. So if you're planning to get pregnant or are pregnant, then you should avoid using tretinoin. Another cream that is helpful is hyaluronic acid cream. So what hyaluronic acid does is, It absorbs water from the body and kind of makes the skin more supple and hydrated. And this in turn reduces the appearance of stretch marks. So hyaluronic acid creams can be applied in the affected area twice a day. There are certain procedures that you can undergo at a dermatologist's clinic to improve the appearance of stretch marks. The most commonly used procedures are microdermabrasion, in which we try to abrade the skin in order to remove the dead skin layer on the top so that there is fresh skin that is exposed, and this also stimulates new collagen formation. Second is microneedling. Causing small injury to the surface of the skin can stimulate the skin to form new skin and form collagen, right? So this can help in tightening the area and also reduce the appearance of stretch marks. There are certain other devices such as radio frequency device and CO2 laser which can be used to improve the appearance of stretch marks. They all work on the same principle, that they cause a very controlled injury to the surface of the skin in order to stimulate new skin formation. So this new skin tends to make the stretch mark less visible and also tighten the skin. There are certain chemical peels that can be done, which also works on a similar principle of shedding the dead skin layer on the top and, you know, like generating new skin and also stimulating collagen formation. There is a treatment called PRP, plated rich plasma therapy, that have been used in the treatment of stretch marks, in which we take the patient's blood, centrifuge it, take the platelet concentrate out and inject it into the stretch mark area. So this will again stimulate new skin formation. So these are few of the treatment options that are available if you want to make your stretch mark less visible. But remember that you need multiple sessions of these treatments in order to see improvement, and always have realistic expectations when you're seeking treatment for stretch marks. So remember that there is nothing that can completely prevent the appearance of stretch marks or completely make the stretch marks go away once they have appeared. We can only make it less visible, and we can take some precautions in order to reduce the chances of occurrence of stretch marks, right? So try to accept it as a part of an aging process and do not be very self-conscious about it, because there is nothing you can do to completely get rid of it. You can accept it that, you know, it will be visible to a certain extent. Other than that, you can use the tretinoin cream, hyaluronic acid cream, and also moisturize this area well. And you can undergo certain intervention to make it appear less prominent, but it will never completely go away. So the take home message from this video should be to not spend your hard earned money on these creams which claim to completely prevent or erase stretch marks, because that is not possible. So if you want to prevent it, make sure that your weight gain is slow and you remain active, and you know, you indulge in daily exercises, and during pregnancy you moisturize your abdomen well. These steps can help in reducing the appearance of stretch marks, though there is nothing that can be done to completely prevent it. I hope you found this video useful. If there are certain topics that you want us to make videos on, please mention it in the comment section below. If you like such skin and hair related content, then you can follow us on other social media handles such as Instagram, Facebook, and Twitter. Thank you for watching.